हाय, हाउ आर यू? होप सो आप सब बहुत अच्छे होंगे। वेलकम बैक इन माय न्यू वीडियो। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट सीएमए इंटर्नशिप, हाउ यू कैन फाइंड ए सीएमए फॉर्म नियर टू यू, एंड हाउ कैन यू अप्लाई फॉर दिस, एंड हाउ विल योर रिज्यूम, एंड ऑल द थिंग्स अबाउट रिलेटेड टू दिस। ओके, सो वन बाय वन आई विल डिस्कस ऑल द टॉपिक्स। फर्स्टली आई वॉन्ट टू सी कि हाउ यू कैन फाइंड ए सीएमए फॉर्म नियरेस्ट टू यू। So just go on the institute site. I will share. I will give link in the description section. Okay. So just click on the above link, below link. After that, you can check your nearest CMA form. Here the option is organization registered for training. Here the list of the organization where you can apply for CMA internship. You can check here. So just select your city. Click on the above. Okay, just like I am in Agra, so I will select Agra and I will submit. After that, I got the registered CMA forms in Agra. Only two forms in Agra who are registered for CMA internship. One of the is related to Gold Rush Capital Service Private Limited. Okay, and another one is a CMA form RKG and Associate near Arjun Hotel, Kamala Nagar, Agra, Uttar Pradesh. So same like this, you can search in your area. Like I want to say about New Delhi. When you want to search in New Delhi. Yeah, it is in New Delhi. Just click and submit. You will got the telephone number. Here the list of companies also, which you can apply for the internship. List of the companies, list of the form, all the things are there. All the public company, private companies, EDT Cooper Limited, that is public company, RNB Infrastructure Private Limited, that is private company. So just to apply, firstly you just apply your resume with a proper drafting of the mail, proper resume. For resume, you will check my video on my YouTube channel. I already recorded one video related to CMA internship also. Yeah, for the person who want to do job after CMA qualification. So how will you resume? How will you write the mail? All the things about mailing, I will discuss already in my past video. So I will give you the link in the description section of that video. So firstly, watch the video and then prepare your resume, make a resume, and after that, you will submit your resume to this company first. Second thing, after when you submit your resume, after you will, I think according to me, you must be wait at least for 10 to 15 days for their reply. If you will not receive any reply from them, then after 10 to 15 days, I just suggest you, you will call on the above numbers about your internship. And if they feel you have an interest to do an internship in that organization, so it may possible they will hire you if there is no vacancy there. Okay. So I will just suggest you can do all the things for doing your internship. So there are all the lots of companies here. You can just search one by one and check it. So hope so my video will inform you how can you find the CMA forms and for CMA's company in the internship. Or there is another option also. You can check on the placement section. Okay. In placement section, there is an option opportunities available. You just click on the opportunity available. Yeah, gathered from the newspaper and other sources. You just click on here. And here the list of the companies where the vacancies of CMA, GS, CMA inter qualified came, they will post it here. So you can search here about CMA inter related also. You can check here. There are the vacancies for CMA inter qualified also. And also I just suggest you to make your profile on Naukri.com. On Naukri.com also there are the lots of company hiring CMA internship persons. Okay, so you can check on Naukri.com also for CMA internship. So firstly, you prepare your, make your resume first. And second things, you must see my video related to resume drafting and mailing purpose. And after that, you submit your resume and mail to all the companies, all the organizations separately. Not that you will put a mail to someone and make all the persons into a single mail. That will create not good image. So इसलिए I will suggest you, you will submit your resume one by one to all. It may one day you will send maximum 10 mails to 10 person. After next day, feed again you will mail to 10 companies. After that 10, it's not compulsory. You will do all the things in same day. One by one you will try. And but I will suggest to please send mail to a single person in a single mail. Okay. Thanks. Bye. Take care. Best of luck.